A Christmas poem by the best fifth class in the world. A Christmas play is a no this year, but we wanted to share the festive cheer by writing our own special rhyme all about this Christmas time. It's sad we can't sing a song, but this poem won't be too long. It's no fantastic nativity play, but it's special in its own way. Even though we can't travel miles, we hope we see a lot of smiles. So happy Christmas, everyone. We hope it's filled with lots of fun. Woo!
Hello, and welcome to our fifth class Christmas video. To start our video, we are going to tell you all about the Advent wreath and what the different candles on the wreath symbolize.
Advent is a special time of watching, waiting, and in preparation for the coming of baby Jesus. Usually the Advent wreath is made of 5 candles, 3 purple, 1 pink, and 1 white candle. We use the colored candles to represent the 4 weeks of Advent. The candles remind us that Jesus is the light that has come into the world.
These 2 purple candles were lit on the first and second Sunday of Advent. The color purple is used because, long ago, purple dye was very expensive and purple became a color that was associated with royalty. Advent is the season of the coming of the king.
We lit the pink candle last Sunday, on the third Sunday of Advent. This is also called God Today Sunday, which means Joyful Sunday or the Sunday of Rejoicing. We rejoice because we are more than halfway to our preparation for Christmas.
Long ago, Advent was a time of fasting, like Lent. On the third Sunday of Advent, there was a break from this fast, and the priest wore rose or pink-colored vestments. So that tradition became a part of the Advent wreath.
We will light the third purple candle on the final Sunday of Advent. As we light the candles each week, we are made aware of our journey through this Advent season.
Placing the candles in a circle is symbolic of God's love for us, a love that has no beginning or end. The use of the evergreen leaves around the candles reminds us that God's love is everlasting.
The white candle is sometimes placed in the centre of the Advent wreath. It is lit on Christmas Eve to remind us that Jesus is the light of the world, who has come to enlighten us and give us the life of God which we share with others.
We are lucky that in our classroom, lots of children speak other languages aside from English. We are now going to wish you a Merry Christmas in these languages.
Pilar and Sofia are going to wish you a Happy Christmas in Spanish.
Hola, mi nombre es Pilar y Sofia. Desean Feliz Navidad a mi mamá y mi primo en Barcelona.
Hola, mi nombre es Sofia. Feliz Navidad. Quiero decir felices fiestas a mis abuelos, primos y
Dina is going to wish you a Happy Christmas in Croatian, and Patricia is going to wish you a Happy Christmas in Lithuanian. Vanessa, Kasia, Angelica, Laura, Lena, Anna, and Victoria are going to wish you a Happy Christmas in Polish.
Hey, Kavarina, Imia.
Vanessa, Angelika, Laura, Lena, Tania
i Wiktoria.
Chciałybyśmy życzyć naszym rodzinom w Polsce zdrowych i wesołych świąt i szczęśliwego nowego roku. Wesołych świąt!
Thelma and Emily are going to wish you a Happy Christmas in Portuguese. Rufaro is going to wish you a Happy Christmas in Shona, and Ornelia is going to wish you a Happy Christmas in French.
Bonjour, mon nom est Emilia, joyeux Noël à tout le monde.
Rina and Justina are going to wish you a Happy Christmas in Bangla.
Assalamu alaikum.
Assalamu alaikum.
Amra shobaike borodiner abong nobo borsher shubhechha janai.
Emma is going to wish you a happy Christmas. Christmas in Romanian. And finally, Sheena is going to wish you a happy Christmas, Oscar.
Bună, mă cheamă Emma și vreau să vă urez un Crăciun fericit. La mulți ani și un an nou fericit pentru toată lumea din România, mai ales pentru bunicii mei și unchiul meu din România.
Tia Iev, it's Mrs. Sheena. Nole kona diev galer. August ha sula gum gamai, siris lanchul, August ha nevaka gwerer.